Hello guys, it's JJ here, and today I thought we'd talk about this cosmetic holder I bought. I bought it from a site called Coca Panda, and I thought I'd open it. But first of all, I just want to say that I'm sorry for not posting more videos lately. We've been in the middle of the renovation of this flat, and we've just moved in, so there is things everywhere, and it's just been a total chaos and that. But let's get started with the unpacking of this. I must have bought it over half a year ago, but since we thought that we were just going to move in back then, until everything went wrong, I never opened it. So, okay, so it looks kind of cool. It has a lot of, oh, so you can take it out, that's cool. Okay, so this had like, I think it was like 5 stars or 4.5 stars on it. But honestly, what? There is no, absolutely no space except for this one, where I guess I would have like palettes in that. There is absolutely no space in these. I can't even fit a hand cream in it without it being too big. And they're tiny. And there's absolutely no space. I don't know if you can see, but you can literally like see the back wall that quits here. It's not even like my, I don't know, this is stupid. Seriously? I've liked a lot of stuff I've bought from the site Coca Panda, and I thought this would be great to be able to, you know, like stack up your makeup on, because I have this. Sorry. I have this other big makeup bag, so I thought that I could have this one for the stuff I don't really use a lot, maybe. And that one for the things I use like every day. So this is the makeup bag. Oops, shit, sorry. No, but like I was gonna say, I bought this from Coca Panda too, and this one I love. There are tons of space everywhere, and you can flip these out, and there's a big space down here to have all of like your palettes and that. I have loads of different things. We'll go through this another time, because I still don't know. No, but so up here I actually just have some random stuff that I haven't been able to fit anywhere else, I think. And then I have, when we come down here, I have fitted all of my, let's see, all of the, I don't know, my lipsticks, and then there are NYX glitters I love. And then there's the glitter primer and my eyelid primer. And, well, mostly lipsticks here. And then I have my favorite mascara. It's absolutely amazing, but they've stopped selling it. It's so sad. They changed the brush on it, which is very disappointing because I love this brush much better than the other one. And then I have some lip glosses and another lipstick and some more glitter. Carmex, but I've actually made my own lipsticks of the Carmexes when they're empty. So here's one color. Let's see if I can swatch them. It's a really nice, like, purple pink. And then I also have the other one I also made. That is much more red. Oh, now I've got it all over my nail. But yeah, I like them. Don't really use them a lot nowadays though. Don't know why. No, but like I said, you can fit a lot of things in this one, and I thought this would be the same. I thought I'd be able to fit everything in here. But seriously, this one seriously sucks. I mean, this is this tiny palette and you can't even fit it up here. I mean, look. The only place I'd fit it is down here, but here I wouldn't want it. Just that takes up all the place. In here. You can't put it here either, because it won't fit. Anyway, I honestly don't know how they thought about this, because it seriously sucks. I wish I would have thought, like, unpacked it sooner to look at it, because then I could have returned it, obviously, but I don't know. My friend has a lot of, nail polishes and that, so I guess I could give it to her and she could use it. Because it feels like that would fit. You could fit a lot of, like, nail polishes and that in here. In it. But the rest... it's just stupid, I don't know. I guess I'll have to get... oops. Like I said, I guess I'll have to give it to my friend. But it's very disappointing, actually. I thought it would be great. So, yeah. Don't really know what else to say right now. I just wanted to keep you guys updated a bit to say that I have not quit or anything. It's just taking some time with the apartment, so hopefully now that we've moved in and as soon as we actually get things to where they're supposed to be, I will be able to post more videos for you guys. And yeah, I think that's it for now. Keep away from buying this. It's called, what was it, like, Sheila's cosmetic holder. Yeah, not very good. I thought it would be much wider since the box is really big. The box is like quite much bigger. I don't know, I just thought it'd be bigger and more space to have things in, but no, sadly enough. Oh well. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like my review. I don't know. Please like and subscribe my channel and comment down below if you want to see something else, or if you'd want me to, I don't know, do something for you guys. Please let me know. I'm up to anything, really. I'd love to be able to show you things that you want to see. So, yeah. I just want to show you this too. I just realized. Put this down here for now. We have a TARDIS. If you don't know what a TARDIS is, then you should definitely watch Doctor Who. It's a great series. I love it. Ooh, let's see. Oh, it's really warm out. Here we have a TARDIS. Just to be silly. It's cool. It's a cool thing. Here's how we live. Sadly enough, it's great weather. I'd love to sit outside. Right now we don't have any things out here. But sadly enough, there's a lot of cars, so it sounds a lot. But I can have it open here at least. Yeah. See you guys. Bye.